I'm proud of Bring Me to Life. But it's always been a very funny thing to me to be sort of recognized as the thing with the dude in it, because it wasn't my idea. It wasn't really part of who I felt like we really were. It was a compromise we had to make. I got to write the part, and I was a part of it. It was all part of what happened to us. But to take it back, just like a lot of the songs, and put them back to an origin place where they kind of first came from, that's that for me too, is being able to be like, ah, I can hear it like I've always wanted to hear it.
Wake me up inside. Wake me up inside. Call my name and save me from the dark.
I've been through all kinds of stuff, and it's not like I've had the most horrible life where everyone's always treated me wrong, but I've had to fight my battles. Mm-hmm. And Bring Me to Life, it's a beautiful thing to be able to redo it now with the perspective that I have now. After all that has happened, not just the things that I've survived, but the things that we got over that hurdle, yeah. Like, and it's in a better place now in some ways. Perspective is really everything. It's not that life only gets better and better and better and better until you die. I don't think that's true at all. Mm-hmm. But surviving certain things and fighting the battles when in the moment the battle seems so hard, but you get through it and you're like, ah, it was worth it on the other side. I'm glad that I spent all that time really standing up for myself and what I believed in. So yeah, it's beautiful to do it now.
The more you try to fight it, the more you try to hide it, the more infected, rejected, you feel alone inside it.
You've got a couple of new songs on there as well. Mm-hmm. They seem quite personal in nature potentially.
Thanks.
As well. What were you thinking when you wrote those?
I want to grow as an artist, not just to always be trying to make something more complex or difficult. I think that's the easy temptation, is to feel like, oh, I'm growing as a musician because I'm doing something that's so much harder. But I'm starting to see the beauty in being more vulnerable,
right.
Which sometimes sounds maybe more simple or easy in some ways, but that's what makes it raw and real. And the real daring thing is just sharing more of your real self, which isn't so awesome and crazy talented or whatever. It's not about that as much as it's about just being human and being brave enough to stand there and be that.
Had a break from the band for a while. I mean, did you think you were always going to come back to Evanescence?
No. I've taken breaks a lot of times.
Yeah.
Pretty much after every album cycle, there was a moment where I'm like, okay, I have to figure out who I am again. I don't know if I want to do this anymore. You know, maybe this was just me as a teenager and now I'm somebody else. And that's something that inspires me, because every time at some point I've come back around to loving it again and knowing that it is such a huge part of who I really am, not a character I was playing. And that's rewarding in itself and makes me want to like dive back in again.